watching me news. Jeremiah can't stop dancing at home. Jeremiah thought that a little dancing might stop him from being so bored. At first he was a little shy and danced quietly. But as the night went on, he became more confident and broke into a dance frenzy. Neighbors have complained about a lot of loud noises and some off-key singing. We asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter.
I never believed this kind of news.
I'm surprised I'm interested in this.
Thanks for watching. For your 8 o'clock me news, this is Nikia Williams, signing off.